In today's H-Town Rewind, we're traveling back to 1994, 25 years ago today, when people in Pearland were cleaning up after a tornado touched down the day before. This photo ran on the front page of the Houston Post, showing Ed Johnson, who the caption said was calling up his insurance agent after the twister picked up his camper and dumped it on his new sports car. He called the experience interesting. I guess that's one way to describe it. That's your H-Town Rewind for January 28th.